We're good. The keys are gone and the elevators are ours.
Time to go up. Our next target lies in the heart of Dharma City.
Elevators are coming back. You'll be able to board shortly.
Any security systems inside?
You'll really know. Only the keys use the elevators nowadays. Mostly to send resources up or bring reinforcements down. Civilians aren't allowed anywhere near, unless they're being escorted to the city.
Prisoners?
Yes. Men. Women. Children. Their only crime? Getting caught.
Where are they taken?
I'm not sure. But no one ever comes back.
That's Tom.
Tom.
Laser array TO-73M is a mouthful.
Come on!
This is troublesome.
How do I disable it?
First, you should get on top. You could probably cut it down. It won't hold without the supporting cords.
Now you bring up the defense system.
I had no idea Mara managed to bring it back online.
Amita station security protocols compromised. Emergency mode activated.
Waste. It'll only get harder. already there.
Amita Station security protocols compromised.
Evacuate the area.
inhabitants should evacuate the area. T-073M malfunction detected. All residents should evacuate the area. Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Have a safe trip. Amita Station security protocol. Amita Station security protocols compromised. T-073M malfunction detected. All residents should evacuate the area. Warning. Catastrophic core failure imminent. Catastrophic core failure imminent. Warning. Catastrophic core failure imminent.
Expected, it was no match.
Wow. Watching from your perspective, I nearly pissed myself. I'm betting being there in person was 1,000 times worse.
Yes.
I can fool the display panels. While the keys are waiting for you at Upper Amida, I'll redirect the elevator to the maintenance floor above.
As long as it gets me closer to Mara.